the U.S. is complicit in a genocide. This is the basic point. And the United States people know this, but our democracy is so frayed. Nobody asks the public, period. If the students make this point, they get arrested. They get beaten on the heads by the police. This is the basic situation we're in right now. These decisions are in the hands of a very few people. They've made terrible decisions.